She brought this aura of peace, this aura of homeliness, you know, this aura of subtlety within our family into their marriage, and making sure that, you know, he being my dad was straight, making sure my sister and I were straight with everything that we needed, everything that we wanted to do. She was a loving mother. She was a disciplinarian. She was a teacher. You know, she led us when it was time for her to lead. I think, you know, her playing both roles as mom and wife to a person like my dad was something that I always was in awe of, right? Because I looked at it as, man, if I couldn't do what she did, like, I wouldn't have been interested in, like, traveling as much as they traveled, and, you know, speaking as much as they had to speak, and being in front of the amount of people that they had to be in front of consistently, right? So I'm talking, like, on a weekly basis. They were consistently in front of large crowds, and I don't even know if, like, that was something that she was excited about or open to, but I do think that, you know, she understood the vision. Right, she understood who my dad was and what his purpose was on this earth, and she really accepted that role of wife, right, and of support, and providing for him whatever that need was. You know, she was that fill-in, and, you know, I don't think I've never seen someone that can do it like her, right? Put up with challenges that come with being in the positions that they were in, right? Leading a church, having members, having a leadership team, having family, you know, extended family, you know, just dealing with so many different personalities, so many different backgrounds, right? So many different upbringing, and being able to manage it all, right? Being able to counsel those who needed counseling, and comfort those who needed comforting, and laughing with those who needed someone to laugh with. You know, both of my parents played a vital role, you know, in those aspects. My mom, I think, you know, did an exceptional job, you know, doing that.